myself Uma Sripathi from Bangalore. I am learning Bharatanatyam under Guru Srimati Rupa Hemant. Being a human, we are all the time busy complaining about each and everything for what we have and what we don't have. Have we ever thought of thanking for what all we have? Yes. Here is a wonderful opportunity and a platform to thank your art. So my first heartfelt thanks to Rasa Web Channel and Dr. Ambika Kameshwar. Thank you, Ambika Akka. As a student, I joined Ramana Maharshi Center for Learning and now I'm continuing my service at the same NGO. My inspiration is RMCL and my role model is Dr. Sharada Natarajan. Thank you, Sharada Akka, from the bottom of my heart. From the day one I saw you, I wanted to be like you. I was deeply inspired by your multi-talent. Acting, directing, storytelling, dancing, singing, art and craft work, and also being in spiritual path. Yes, I am following you in all these ways. When I saw this event of thanking for my art, whole lot of people came into my mind, and it's very difficult to make the list. So my heartfelt thanks to all the people who have supported me directly and indirectly and helped me for being whatever I am today. And Sharada Akka, I'm thanking you for choosing me to be at RMCL and having noticed the art of acting in me and given me so many wonderful chances and platforms to showcase my acting skill. Natya includes dance, drama, music, art and craft and storytelling. And I learned all these things in a beautiful methodology called THD, Theatre Arts for Holistic Development, at the Rasa Center under Guru Dr. Ambika Kameshwar. My thanks to Ambika Akka for giving me so much of knowledge about Natya. Today, I'll be presenting two different characters of devotion oriented. These are the two scenes selected from our center's dance ballets produced by Ramana Maharshi Center for Learning. One character is poor village old lady having full surrender and devotion towards Bhagwan Ramana, who is serving Bhagwan Ramana for many years, Kirai Party, who had nothing yet living peaceful and a happy life.
Thank you. ఉందే
ಏನಾಯ್ತಜ್ಜಿ ಓ ಪಾತ್ರೆಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಬಿದ್ದಿವೆ ಕಳ್ಳ ಬಂದಿದ್ನ ಓಡೋದ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ
ಹೌದು ಕಳ್ಳ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಧ್ವನಿ ಕೇಳಿ ಓಡಿ ಹೋದ ಈ ಮುದುಕಿಯನ್ನು ಕಾಯಲು ಸ್ಕಂದಾಶ್ರಮದಿಂದ ದನಿ ನೀಡಿ ಓಡಿ ಬಂದಿರಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಭು ನೀವು ವೈರಾಗ್ಯ ಚಕ್ರವರ್ತಿ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅಲ್ಲ ಕಾರುಣ್ಯ ಚಕ್ರವರ್ತಿಯೂ ಹೌದು
ಅರುಣಗಿರಿಯ ಶಿಖರದಿಂದ ಸ್ಕಂದ ಗುಹೆಯ ಕಣಿವೆಯಿಂದ ಭಕುತ ಬಳಗವನ್ನು ತಾನೆ ಹುಡು ಹುಡುಕುತ ಬರುವ ಕೊಳೆಯು ಹರಿದು ಬಂದಿದೆ ಅರುಣಗಿರಿಯ ಶಿಖರದಿಂದ ಸ್ಕಂದ ಗುಹೆಯ ಕಣಿವೆಯಿಂದ ಭಕುತ ಬಳಗವನ್ನು ತಾನೆ ಹುಡು ಹುಡುಕುತ ಬರುವ ಕೊಳೆಯು ಹರಿದು ಬಂದಿದೆ ಕೊಳೆಯೂ ಹರಿದು ಬಂದಿದೆ ರಮಣ ಗುರುವ ಕರುಣೆ ಕೊಳೆಯು ಹರಿದು ಬಂದಿದೆ ರಮಣ ಗುರುವ ಕರುಣೆ ಕೊಳೆಯು ಹರಿದು ಬಂದಿದೆ
The character who is rich and a foreign lady who is in search of peace and finds and knows the real meaning of peace after coming to Bhagavan Ramana.
Turbulent is my mind like these waves, my life tossed about on its voyage, ever beset by sickness, by depression and despair. I am told hope lies in a little jungle hermitage out there. Hope. Hope. There is only darkness. Darkness everywhere. Darkness. Just melted away in the infinite peace of his glance. Indescribable. Floating. floating in the boundless expanse. The upsurge of love, as if one would embrace everyone, everyone in the vastness of the heart. Oh, but these are words, only words which hardly even outline the peace, infinite peace.
सर्वभूत समत्वेन लिंगेन ज्ञानमोह्यता भूत समत्वेन लिंगेन ज्ञानमोह्यता भूत समत्वेन लिंगेन ज्ञानमोह्यता.
Once again, thank Prasavar Channel and Dr. Ambika Akka for giving me this wonderful opportunity to thank everybody.